New at noon, COVID's relentless full court press on the Ohio State men's basketball team continues. The team this morning sharing that it's canceling Tuesday's game against New Orleans. Player health and safety concerns within the Buckeye team are both being cited as the reason for the cancellation. The Buckeyes are getting ready to return to the court at Nebraska on Saturday. We are told refunds to ticket holders will be made.